Basel Medical Syndicate. My task today is about the management of coronary artery disease. Coronary artery disease is a prevalent disease now, and it is the first cause of death worldwide, both in developing and in developed countries. The main etiology of coronary artery disease is coronary atherosclerosis, and it's caused by what we call risk factors. We have many major risk factors, including hypertension, diabetes mellitus, hyperlipidemia, cigarette smoking, and most importantly, is positive history, family history. We have many presentations of the coronary heart disease. The most important is the presence of chest pain. And so, we also have what we call angina equivalent, that the patient may complain of dyspnea, or syncope, or palpitation. So, after we have to confirm the diagnosis of coronary heart disease, we have many options for diagnosing coronary heart disease, include ECG, echocardiography, stress, ECG, and NGENC. Coronary angiography is a gold standard technique of diagnosing coronary heart disease. If you are doing a coronary angiography to our patient, we have to wait for the result, and the results will help us to choose either medical treatment or coronary intervention or even coronary artery bypass surgery according to the anatomy and the associated comorbidities of the patient. But we have not to be reluctant in advising our patient to choose the proper treatment, in particular in the heart team. We have to manage our patients in a heart team. This heart team includes a general cardiology, intervention cardiologist, and cardiac surgeon, and all these doctors have a mission of how to benefit your patient and how to choose the proper way to manage it. Our dear doctors, be serious with your patient and choose to give the proper treatment, and not late, and also not overestimate the need of treatment. So, coronary angiography, coronary intervention become now an easy technique and available and covered by the Ministry of Health and the health insurance in patients who cannot pay or who cannot undergo the cost of the techniques. So this conference of the CVRM and one of the major authority for intervention worldwide, which is the TCT or the transcatheter therapeutics. So it is a good chance of the junior doctors to meet the experts in this field and to learn what is new. So continuous medical education is one of the important, I see again, the most important way to raise our knowledge and to exchange experience with the expert person. Thank you very much.